Like, he's, this guy's just walking up to me. He basically got in my face, damn near almost touched me. This is what I'm wearing, guys. This is what I'm wearing. Well, first of all, the United States owns Puerto Rico, so we're part of the United States.
We protect Puerto Rico. Okay. We don't own Puerto Rico.
Okay.
It's not the state of the United States of America. So what's your point now?
Well, what's your point, sir?
My point is, why are you wearing that?
Because I can. Officer, can you please? I'm renting this area, and he's harassing me about the shirt that I'm wearing.
You're not renting any.
I did rent
so
it.
You put a permit.
I have a permit for
your
this.
Permit
right,
to
so
have it.
Can you please step away from me, sir? Can you please step away from me?
You're not going to change us. You know that?
I'm not trying to change anyone.
No.
I'm just trying to come here
no.
for a birthday
the world
party.
You're not going to change the United States of America.
Okay.
Period.
Okay.
You should not be wearing that in the United States of America.
Okay.
Are you a citizen?
Yes, I am a
citizen. Are you
citizen.
A United States citizen?
Can you please get away from me?
Then you should not be
Can
wearing
Can you please
that.
Get
you
away from me?
You should be wearing the United States
officer,
of America.
Officer, I feel
not
highly uncomfortable. Can
Are
you,
you
please
citizen?
Grab him?
Are you an American citizen?
Please, officer.
I'm an American citizen. I would like to know, is she an American citizen? Why is she wearing that
Because it doesn't...
As you can see, he didn't touch me. He just got really close to me. And I know if I wouldn't have moved, he would have. He would have.
He approached several times, right?
Correct.
And when I was called here, it was between.
Because I'm wearing a Puerto Rico shirt. This is literally what this is all about.